I'm here in Versailles, located about 20 kilometers or 12 miles southeast of Paris city center. It was the seat of political power in France from 1682, when King Louis XIV decided to move the royal court from Paris, and they would remain here until October 1789. Of the French Revolution. It was designed by the classical French Baroque artist Louis Laveau. Louis Laveau also responsible for the redesign of the Chateau Vaux-le-Vicomte. And Versailles here would come to symbolize the true absolute power of the Ancien Régime.